Okay, here we are. They've got lights on in the house. So I'm going to head on in. Take a look and see what each of these things are. They've got the floors kind of cleaned up in here. There's a plug. Still not done anything in this room. And they do have that, huh? Here we have the kitchen. They got the glass hung. Oh, you got the drywall done up there. There's the lights. There's the shower door. Light. Floor. Looks beautiful, beautiful. Floor over this way. The kitchen, which appears to be all done. Let's see if they got this hooked up in here. Nope. Still don't have that hooked up. They also don't have those medallions in over there. But this works. The rooms here. So from the front, I stained this pole. Why on earth? I don't know. Here's this bathroom. Looks like getting ready to do weather stripping on the something that might have to do with this, putting up a thing around this. But beautiful, beautiful. Oh, there's the glass for the, I turn on the light in here. There's the glass that's going to go up around the shower. We're doing some cleaning, that's for sure. Got an undone socket down there. Looks like a saw blade slip. And that is the upstairs. Looks really, really nice. There's the thermostat. And I told you that it was all wired for, I was gonna show you some of the wiring, but maybe not. Awesome, awesome. I'm gonna show you this room now. This is the laundry area. And the shelving. Oh, they closed it all up. Why is that dark in there? But we get storage. Is beeping. Maybe they didn't. Maybe there's not a security panel in. Gas isn't on yet. Microwave. Stove. Stove doesn't appear to be wired yet. Dishwasher. This is right here. It's the silverware thing. Well, the dishwasher. Beautiful, beautiful.